You too. I feel like, oh, it's warm enough. Maybe I'm like, venture outside of my house.
Oh, I know. Okay.
All right, you guys. Well, we have cardio today. It's going to be a good one. It's fast, which is always fun to kind of get your head in the game. It's only, let's see, it's like 21 minutes of work. Oh, there's Naomi. It's 21 minutes of work or so. So just remember that as we go through, give it all you've got. I had Instagram help me with the workout planning for the day. And so I'll talk about what that looks like and what I came up with based on the polls. But let's get a nice little warm up in. I've got a buddy in the studio today for the first time in quite some time.
Like a month, 2 weeks.
Yeah. 2 weeks? So it feels a lot longer. I don't know.
Anyways, did we ever come back after Christmas?
I'm gonna have you bring your step. Let's actually let's keep it up high for the first warm up, and then we'll drop it down for the actual work. So we step. You need a pair of like medium weights, like tens or tens are nice. We use tens at 5 a.m. And then just so you kind of have some stuff ready, we also use one heavy pair of weights. So we use like a set of 20s, a set of 10s, and a set of 5s. And then we also use a really light resistance band as well, ankle band. So as you guys are getting your stuff ready, I'm going to tell you what the full numbers were. So you know where I got my workout ideas from. So the winner of the style of workout was 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of recovery. 77% of people wanted me to use weights over bands today. So we're incorporating weights almost the whole time. 59% of people wanted to use the step over the mat. 73% of people wanted presses over bicep curls. So we're gonna do chest presses, shoulder presses.
I just did both.
That was a hard one. 59% of people wanted deadlifts over squats. 59% of people wanted burpees over long jumps. I was going through the list of people. Many of them I don't see here, so easy for them to say, but we're gonna do it. And then 68% of people wanted plank work over sit-ups. So I used that information and got to work, created the workout, and came up with about 21 minutes of cardio with weights, okay? People also gave me their favorite workout songs, so I will start playing some of those for you guys. First minute is gonna look like this. Here's our warm up. We're gonna take those 10 pound weights in hand. You're gonna give me one press, one sit up, and one jump up. And then you bring it down. We go two presses, two sit ups, two jumps or steps. And then threes, fours, all the way up, as many as you can get in the 1 minute. Naomi's getting her cinder block ready. That's what's up, girl. Use what you have. We're gonna start this song over for her. We start together in three, in two, and one. Let's go, Friday. One press, one sit up, and one jump up. Bring it back now. There you go. Threes are next. Let's see where we're at for time. Halfway mark right here. Full sit up. All the way up, all the way down. And time. Drop those weights. Okay, bring your step down to the lowest level. We're going to get going into our first circuit. Bring with you 5 pound weight and your light there. Okay, so here's the drill. I'm going to give you the first two exercises, and then as you recover, I'll give you the second two exercises, just so we can go back to back, get the heart rate up nice and fast, and then have it come back down just a little bit. So with the 5 pound weights in hand, You guys are gonna meet me on one side of your step. It doesn't matter which one. And we're gonna do a step down with a press up. 5 pound weights in hand. Now remember, this is all about cardio. So you don't need to go super low in your squat. You just wanna kind of tap and press. Okay, and then we'll take 20 seconds on one side, 20 seconds on the other side. The second part, or the second exercise, we're gonna do presses up for 20 seconds, and then presses out for 20 seconds. So 5 pound weights will be plenty, especially since Wednesday was upper body. So feel free to drop your weights if you need and keep the feet moving for cardio, all right? Think about that heart rate the whole time. So we're gonna go, starting with those step presses off. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down and up. Go nice and fast. We've got 20 seconds. Keep it up, we've got 10 more seconds. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your hand. Nope. I would say grab your hand, but not yet. We're going to quick feet. Punch it up. You're still gonna recover it for 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Get ready, we're gonna punch it out in 5 seconds. Keep rolling, and punch it out, punch it out, punch it out. These vibes are feeling heavy. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one, everybody rest. Two, one, we've got 4 caps and 2 slow downs. Two, one, everybody rest. Get warmed up. Grab yourself a drink of water. Okay, guys, here's the drill. We're going to take it back to that first thing we did. So we're taking it back to our step. We're going to stay low, and we're going to start at four. Four presses, four sit-ups, and four jumps. 1 minute on the clock, okay? That's 10-pound weights. Yeah, medium weights in hand. Okay, let's start it out. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4 sit-ups. the floor. You're gonna jump up and do a press at the top. Okay, so stomach all the way down. Shoulder press at the top for me, okay? Here we go. Three, two, one. Bring it all the way down. Take a big jump up. Press at the top. Let me see what you got, you guys. Big press. 40 seconds of work.
Just a little.
Coming up on that 20 second mark. Right here, 20 seconds.
Little stupid ass. Drama makes fun of
me. Give me 10 seconds.
You ain't got a bad side, even a conscious. Now you're drinking till you're unconscious. Let me when you get a five.
You got 5 to go. Like 4, 3. One, two, three. and one, hit it. One, two, three, four, pulse, pull.
Say I'm turning big girls in the holes. Woo! They say I get groupies.
Keep that shovel right back to your ribs.
All the rumors are true, yeah.
Woo!
That's true, yeah. I fuck him and you, yeah.
There you go, Friday. Get ready. We switch it to the opposite side. Go. Take it to the opposite corner. Keep those hands up and pull. Woo! No.
see me walk, I'm probably rocking the cast.
Pretty face got
a waist with a big old bed.
Right hand down. Otherwise, have a great weekend, you guys. Enjoy some sunshine. I think the sun's going to be shining. It's